the final result, and this is amazing. Come on, let's have a look. Look at this. Hi everyone.
Welcome to our channel.
Today we are going to test our new purchase for our channel.
Yes, this one here.
Which is a tripod.
Zomei
Q666. And we will leave the link in the description.
Yeah. Where are we going?
We're going to make a hyperlapse.
What?
Of the most photographed hotel in the world.
Château, Frontenac.
Yes. So, let's go.
I'm crying because of the wind.
It's very windy. She's very pretty today.
Thank you. Also my husband did it.
No, I'm normal. Yeah. I am behind the sea. And we're going.
Yeah.
So, goodbye.
Bye. Like 11 degrees Celsius. So this is our Zomei tripod.
And now we will make a hyperlapse of the Château format.
We are the first one that is gonna do this. We choose this one because it was very high and resistant.
Cheap.
Yeah, it wasn't expensive. So and we are ready.
Yeah, so now we're going to take
the hyperlapse
pictures to then realize in post-processing the hyperlapse. So we will make, we need to have a lot of pictures because anyway, let's go. Come on, let's have a look. Look at this.
So after 1 hour work outside in cold wind of Quebec, finally, let's have lunch.
We are finally back home.
And you have seen our hyperlapse of Château Frontenac in Quebec City.
If you have done a hyperlapse, leave a comment down below and we will check it.
And if you liked our video, thumbs up!
And subscribe to our channel to see more in the future. So from Alessandro
and Federica,
have a good day and see you soon!
Bye!
Bye bye!
And you have just seen our video hyperlapse on Château Frontenac. And you have just seen our hyperlapse on
No, not the man! Dai! Leave a comment down here. Ma dai! Io so che fa con lei, capito? Che devi dire?